good production.
You know, I go hold my down. No, I'd rather be alone. Can't go hold me down. You can't tell me where fi do, where fi go, how fi dress. Me no papi show. Me a the star, so me a no fan of you. Do me wanna follow you. Me nah itch up under no man arm like Roland. Boss position, so no boy can't try program me. Rebel from day one. Real bad girl, so no boy can't try program me. Me no need donation. Autonomous, can't try come program me. Nani never go a war for me. Sit down in a 2020 slavery. Shenyang, if you ma chat your business, data. Too insecure that you.
Okay, what's up, y'all? Focus. Okay, today is Thursday, May. What day is it? May 13th. I have a photo shoot. If you can see, like, the bags and stuff like that in the car. My car is pretty fat, pretty packed. I'm on the highway, so disregard me looking or back or whatever, not paying attention. But I don't know when exactly I'm gonna post this video, but I have a photo shoot today. In the middle of a shortage. So yeah, my gas tank is on full right now. I'm going to Greensboro. I got a hair appointment at 10 a.m. Just getting it my hair from graduation basically put back on. I ain't been wearing it. I took it off right at the graduation, literally. Like, after our graduation party, I took it off because I had, like, came up the next morning. But I haven't got to take my pictures because, like, number one, I had to make sure I was graduating. Because my professors were really being jackasses. But that's another story for another day. I'm going to do a video on accommodations when you're in school. When you're young and you're experiencing something that we assume that you don't experience until you're older, if that, and God forbid you ever experience having cancer ever. But yeah, so my professors were being some jackasses, and then I was trying to make sure I was graduating. I was walking or whatever, so I walked. Now it's just like, damn, I took no pictures. And I'm just over here like, dang, I have so many ideas. I got all my outfits together, and then my hair came late. My hair came super late. Like, it was like 7 or 14 days, and it ended up being legit 14 on the day. And I had to go pick up the hair and, like, see if she could put it in my hair, the lady who made my wig, the day before, like, 2 days before graduation. So it was, like, a lot. But I was really, I'm excited, like, looking at, like, HBCU Pulse and HBCU alum, something like that. And then, like, the Queen series on Instagram. Like, all of those, I'm trying to go viral. I'm trying to go viral, get some followers, get up there on my YouTube, grow on my YouTube, grow on my social media platforms, period. So, yeah. So I was just trying to get on those, you know, make some really nice pictures, and I couldn't really find a photographer work that I really, really liked. Like, I would like their work, but I would ask them, hey, could you do a night shoot? Like, I wanted to do a night shoot, and then I wanted to do also a video, and I wanted to do photos inside and outside. But then I decided, I was just like, my campus is not the cutest. It's just not. So it's only a few areas that I would really take pictures at, but you're gonna see, see how, you know, we do that. Like, there's literally not that many places, but we're gonna try to use Raleigh, the all of Raleigh or whatever, but we're gonna see how this go. Also, I got a whole, I'm using my tripod right now on my other hand while I'm driving, but my little camera, phone holder thing that I ordered off of Amazon, I don't know how to work it. I'm so serious. I threw everything away, but what was the, and it wasn't much instructions. So I either I threw it away or I put it somewhere. But I also was wanting to make sure I had time so I can get some props, like some balloons, a bottle of champagne, and confetti. I already have smoke bombs. I gotta pick them up on campus. So again, I got my batteries for today, just in case, you know, my battery dies. And with this Canon battery, baby, it dies fast. And I already ordered two. I got two already with me, so it's cool. But yeah, so first things first, as I stated already, my hair appointment at 10. It's 9:15 and I'm like 30 minutes away. Oh, just kidding. Whatever, they were saying like don't get like artificial nails or don't get your nails done or whatever, and I'm just like, okay, y'all bugging. But I got an overlay over my real nail and it's like growing out. Like, I really wish I could show y'all, but I don't know if you can see it. But yeah, it's not cute, so I wanted to get that redone. And because I'm gonna be in Raleigh anyway, I guess I want to be driving around Raleigh and run out of gas because it's kind of making me a little low. My thing moved already. I mean, it's still in the realm of the full, but it's not. Boom. Bow. Bow. Over there. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. And then my pictures are at 5:30. He said he pushed it to 5:30 for traffic reasons, I guess. But 5:30 to 7:30. So, yeah. We are going to see how this goes today. Y'all pray for me, because I ain't nobody got time to be running out of no gas. I got a doctor's appointment tomorrow, too. Mind you, I don't live in Raleigh anymore, so it's kind of giving me vibes like, girl, you should have did your pictures in the studio. But, yeah. We're going to see, though. And I'm gonna show y'all the before and after. I don't know if they're gonna let me record, like, to help promote them type of thing, maybe. Maybe, we'll see if we can record, you know, me getting my hair done and I can just beat it on up. Or, you know, me getting my makeup done. I know they're real big on social media. They're pretty young, they're not old. So, they may just allow me to, but if they do, well, you know, you'll know, you'll see it. If not, you'll get to see the before and after. Well, this is the before, so you'll get to see the after. But alrighty. So, gonna get if they have any champagne, because I need to pop a bottle for a shoot, for a look. So, yeah. We're gonna go see. Okay, we're about to go get our makeup done now. It's definitely giving. It's definitely giving. It's definitely giving. Oh, hold on, let me get into the lights. Where my keys at? But it's giving. Let's go graduation pictures. Let's go to cuz on periods. Oh, no, for sure. Enjoy. Is she gonna answer? What's up, guys? I've changed into my first outfit.
for the shoot. Oh wait.
So this is behind the scenes of Heavily graduation pictures. She's just looking like a boss herself. Zoom in for y'all. If you wanna eat it, no pressure. Only do things, don't test ya. Ball me, give it umbrella. I'm tryna love you like a gangster. Baby, you the answer. I give you love, make I give it to you faster. Cause you fuck with that.
Zoom it out if you want. Oh shit.
St. Augustine's University. Miss Heavily Alexis Robinson. Hey.
Got a button on there?
Yeah, I bet. You know what I'm saying? You gotta pause the music.
Wait, did you send me those pauses or was it Lily?
I paused the music so you don't get copyrighted, but this is like a little takeover right here. I'm back up, bro. You know what I'm saying?
I got a haircut.
Let them know who we are. Go ahead, talk your talk. What's up?
Hey, so look, we Stole Tie Visuals, based out of Greensboro, North Carolina. We're a production company. We do photography, videography, anything that you need with a camera. We make sure that we got you covered. We cooking up the hottest content, so make sure you booking with us. Like, we gonna make it do what it do.
Stuff like that, you know what I'm saying? We out here saying all big grass shoot, so grass shoot teams. Go ahead.
So, which one? What's the first one? So, you want to do the first one?
Yeah,
hold on. No, for real. But I got
the
TikTok.
The hoses. We already doing this
for her. High shoot.
It's high quality, though.
Okay. So just so that y'all are caught up to speed, because we had run into a few hiccups on the way, well, while being on campus, because St. Aug was being St. Aug, and their security, if you go to St. Aug, you know how their security is. So apparently it was an issue where I had to make an appointment to take pictures on campus, though I wasn't in any building. But yeah, make a long story short, I had to figure that out. And then you see me, you know, change after I get my makeup done. But I had to go to campus and get that straight now before my photographer came. So we started a little behind due to like traffic and their traffic or whatever. But I went to my sister's house, got dressed, came back. We had shot in three different locations, which was in front of the school and on the football field, and we went downtown and took some pictures. But again, if you're looking forward to seeing how great my photos turned out, be sure that you are following me on all my social media platforms, Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat, TikTok, Twitter. I'm on all of it. So be sure that you're following. Also, let me know what you guys want to see. I have videos of like how my treatments went or how certain doctor's appointment visits went. But you know, let me know what y'all want to see. Like, what do you want to know so I know, you know, how to shoot and what to, you know, what to put out. So I'm gonna try to get a video out to y'all every week. If not, it'll be close to weekly. just so that you guys are caught up, I am going to post a video of all the treatments that I've had thus far. I found out in January, and I started around like March, and it was like I forgot how many cycles, but I know I have 3 more to go from this point, and it is May 16th 2021. So I have one tomorrow on the 17th, and then I have one on the 1st of June, because of Memorial Day. So it's every 15 days I have an appointment. Well, I have treatment every 15 days. So every other week I, you know, I'm injected with drugs. And yeah. So yeah, I'm just, you know, just after all I get all that done, I'm just gonna just make sure that you guys are following and staying tuned, asking questions, engage with me so I know what you guys are looking for when it comes to content and creating it. I am new, so we're gonna take it slow, but we're doing good. Thank you so much for everyone who already subscribed to me. It means the world to me. Please keep sharing the story. Because you never know who my story may touch or affect. So keep sharing the story. Keep liking. Keep subscribing. And everything. And again, that's all for today. I love you guys. If you stay tuned this far, you're very much appreciated. But I'll see you guys later.